Femke Bol broke the first world record of the weekend, improving her own 400m mark to 49.17 to win her first world indoor title on Saturday. She doubled her medal haul in Glasgow by anchoring the Netherlands to 4x400m gold on the final day. Devin Charlton of the Bahamas also made history in the Glasgow arena, taking 0.02 off her world 60-meter hurdles record with a storming 7.65 run on Sunday.